Now, I've received some tapes from a man who says he's an extreme escapologist. I think he deserves considerable attention.